so hot.
What is the temperature out there right now? It is 88 degrees outside. Which means it's 88 degrees in the house. Actually, no, it's 91. Holy crap. 91 and smoky. There we go. I wish I could have the fan on, but the fan messes with the sound. I wish I could have that Storm Bean. I could use it. It is hot. Smells like soup or smells like soap? Don't everyone wake up. No, don't go to the edge. Yeah, we could. I would love a thunderstorm right now. Is it warm in your studio right now, Liz? I don't know how well insulated you are, if you have like a portable AC or anything. Yeah, that's one thing I miss. I don't have the fan on because it makes static on the It's so hot, I've lost my words. It makes static on the microphone. If you need to go, Dean, go. I mean, don't fret because there's a storm. Just, if you need to go, go. Well, I mean, like, electricity-wise. If you're safe, you're safe. And I've been in your basement. Your basement's awesome. Aha! I thought that was going to take a whole lot more. Man, I wonder if we have ice. It's getting toasty in here. Get some ice water instead of a soda next. Yeah, at the top of the hour, I'm probably going to take a 5-minute break where I'm going to go grab some water. Because... oh boy, it's toasty in here. Forgot about those things. But I got a dungeon map, which is good. lost. I'm not where I'm supposed to be. I think I'm lost. And I think Internet Explorer has just gone kablooey. Or not Internet Explorer. Yeah, give me a second here. I think Firefox crashed. So I've not seen anything since 246. Let's restart it and see if we can pull it back up.